Good morning, students. So now we are going to continue our topic, determinants. In the last few video modules, we have seen articles under this heading, determinants. Article A, An, and The. So these three articles we have seen. Now coming to the next part, determinants in the demonstratives. It means demonstrative adjectives. Children, we know that we have seen in the last few video modules the definition of determinants. Determinants are words that modify nouns. And in that A and The we have seen. Now coming to the next one here, demonstratives, adjectives. Here we have to discuss two, this and that. See now here, this and that, these two are the demonstratives. Demonstrative means that these two are used to indicate or demonstrate something. When we want to indicate or demonstrate something, that time we can use this or that. And as we know that those is the plural of that. Okay. And these is the plural of this. So that, those, this, these. So we will cover these four things here under this heading. Demonstrate means to demonstrate something, to indicate something. That time we can use these demonstratives, these determinants. Now look at this one by one. First one is that. And what is the plural of that? Those. Those is the plural of that. Now see, that is used to indicate or demonstrate something, or it is used, first one is, it is used to avoid the repetition of the preceding nouns. Okay, the nouns which has already come. So once again, to avoid the repetition of the same noun, so that time we can use this word, this determiner, that. For example, I have a red dress. Okay, red dress. So this we have used now. So I have a red dress and I wore that. So instead of once again to repeat the red dress, we have used this determiner, that. It means to avoid the repetition of the preceding noun, nouns. Okay. So I have a red dress, I wore that to the party. Now second, this, that, that, it refers to person or persons or things for which are far from the speaker. That time also we can use that. The thing which is far away from us, especially from the speaker. To refer that thing, to indicate that thing, we can use this determiner, that. For example, now get me that book, that, which is far away, which is away from the speaker. So that, get me that book, not this, that book. Then get that dog out of here, that, which is away from the speaker, that, out of here. So when we talk about plural those, we can say that, for example, that also we can give example, our soldiers are better equipped than those of this and this country. Those of this and this country. For that also we can use. Now up to this one, coming to the next one, up to this, that. Next, this. What is the plural of this? These. Is the plural of this. Here we have seen that is used to indicate something which is far away from the speaker. Now this. It refers to a person or a thing. Person or things near the speaker, that far away from the speaker, and this near the speaker. So for this purpose we can use this, and this is the plural of this. Now for example, I have read this book many times. The book is with me. So I can say that I have read this book many times. The book is with me, close to me, near. So it is not far away, it is not far from me. So that's why we can use this to indicate. indicate this book that I have read this book many times. One more. These flowers are very beautiful. So what is the plural of this? These. So these flowers are more, because it's a plural, more than one flowers, more than one, two flowers. So that's why we use here plural, but it is close, it is near of us. So these flowers are very beautiful. So children, so you might have understood these two are used, that and this, and the plural, so those, these are used to indicate something or to demonstrate something there. So that time we can use these determiners. So here in this way we have discussed this and that. Now the remaining determiners we will continue in the next video module.